himself acquired a reputation. Record hops, he stayed out late, and his mom would always wait to see if he made it home alive. She warned against his loss of sleep, driving fast in that old Jeep that he had to beat to work by fire. Oh, BJ, the DJ, you're living much too fast. And if you don't change your ways, don't see how you can last. Every morning just past four, from the driveway he would roar, overslept and he was late again. Then at breakneck speed drive, signed the station on at five, had lots of records he must spin. His mom sat by the radio till his voice told her hello. She knew that he made it there alright. Then she'd say a little prayer, giving thanks that he was there. She'd wait up for him. Then one cold and rainy morn, all the tires were badly worn. Still he screeched off just as fast this time. BJ had a lot of nerve, but he completely missed the curve. He signed off down near the Georgia line. Mom sat by the radio, the voice she heard she didn't know. BJ had never been this late before. With the road so bad and all, she waited a while before she called. Then she heard the knock on the door. Oh, BJ, the DJ, only 24. A wreck at 90 miles an hour.